course, I'm self-employed and will have no income until this is all over. So that's something I've got to address myself, obviously. But the first priority is our team. We will have a business. We've built our business up over 35 years, and people will they'll come back to us, I'm sure.